the traitor the whole time. Like, even when he accused you and you weren't, he was still convinced of it.
Back up again.
Shadows.
All right,
back up again. All right, let's do it.
All right.
We're still battling wizards.
I'm not quite
wizards.
Ready. Oh,
wizard
come battles. On.
Wizard, wizard, wizard.
Time pick wizards. Your spells.
Wizard!
Not any wizard, time wizards. No, dueling.
Battle wizards.
Epic spell wizards. Epic, no, epic okay. Spell wars.
Of yes.
So we are battle wizards, huh?
We are.
Okay. I'm feeling like a battle wizard. Okay. Done.
Oh my all right.
Spoiler
wait,
minus.
Tim? Anybody have less than three? We still gotta wait.
I think fewer.
Fewer than three.
Tim's like, hold on, I'm gonna make sure my spell is fewer than three.
So, I like this game. This game is dumb.
Yep.
It's pretty good. It was fun, like, in a crowded ski cabin with, like, 12 people.
That was a blast.
It was good.
Okay. Did you make people take
everybody
shots
ready?
Every time they took a point of damage?
We didn't need to make people take shots. Alright. Alright. Any ones? Any twos?
I have three.
I have two as well.
Oh, you guys
so
have
do you have initiative? I don't have a delivery, so if you have a delivery,
I do have a delivery.
Then you get to go first.
I shall go first.
What do you have? Put it here so that people can see
Beardo Blasties Nuclear Meltdown.
Oh, jeez.
I had those cards last round. I didn't win.
So, Beardo Blasties copies the text of my Nuclear Meltdown, which targets my strongest foe, which I guess is...
Oh, no, that's
look,
me.
It's not me.
No, it's me. Oh, it's me because, yeah. Because I died, I still need three more health. So, great.
You're probably,
when
you
I
might,
die, do I get
you
three
might
more
not be the strongest foe after this card takes effect. In which case, the second time this happens...
How
do
you get three
extra? That's that was my so dead wizard
dead
card.
I only get one die here.
Dead wizards tell no tales?
Mm-hmm.
All that happens is you take one damage.
Yay!
Wait, does it clone
and
that?
It does it again, so...
So it's you again.
Oh.
And another one. Oh,
that's a strong...
Oh, that was
a gentle awakening.
Yeah.
It was a mild... A mild...
All right.
Introduction.
Yeah. Yeah,
so I have...
A slight tan.
Muzzle snaps polished spell. And, so basically...
Oh my god, this is amazing. Look, there's... It's a scale, and there's gold over here, and then a poop. Piece of poop on the other side. And they're balanced out.
I need one more die.
Oh, there you go.
All right, so basically the muzzle snaps gives me an extra die for this one, and it targets my strongest foe. Which
Jeff
is,
again.
Still Jeff.
Yay!
Everybody hits Jeff.
Yeah, everybody
seven.
Hits Jeff.
Two damage,
and I gain a
treasure.
Da-ding.
Ow.
I got... The Fister Cannon.
Oh.
I add a tiny power roll I make for delivery card.
All whoa, right. Whoa, dude.
The Time Fists.
Yeah, Time Fist. The Cannon Time Fist.
It's time
so
for
So how
Fister
does this
cannon.
Work when we all have...
So we if we all have a delivery, whoever has the highest number, I have a 9.
I have a
goes,
3.
Goes first?
Yeah.
What?
Tim,
what?
What's
what?
Your,
3.
Okay.
What's
my
the
delivery?
Number of your delivery?
7.
All right, so 9 goes first.
What about you, Chris? Did you already do your spell?
Yep.
Yeah, I was the one that gave,
it gave you
two piddly
two.
Oh, it was so weak I forgot about it.
All right, so...
Did you go yet?
I have...
Did you even go?
I couldn't
feel
that.
Remember. I don't
I, is it in?
I'm the king.
Oh, wow.
I'm so... I gotta go. I'm a little...
Yeah, that's dirty.
Woo. Oh, my God. All right, what do you have over
I
here?
I have... Casting Pew and Pew's Disco Mirrored Lightning Bolts.
Oh, that Pew Pew, man.
Yep, Pew and Pew's. So reveal the top 4 cards of the main deck. I get any source cards, and they're added to my
boom.
Spell.
There's
oh,
my
no.
One.
Wild Magic doesn't count. That's not a source. That's
two
not
of
a source.
Uh-oh.
Great, Disco Mirrored. I copy Pew and Pew's. I get 4 more cards from there.
You get all the yellow ones.
Yep.
So.
Oh, what? Nope.
Yeah. All right.
Could
okay.
Be much worse.
All right. So
Beardo Blasties.
So then I get Beardo Blasty. This card copies the delivery.
There's
and
a lot
then
of Beardy Blasties around.
And get Midnight Merlins, which is deal 1 damage to my strongest foe. Which
no, it's not me anymore.
20.
I'm at 20.
These guys are at 20.
John, all I think right. Take 6.
Six.
Yep, because there's 6 of us alive, and I take a dead wizard card. I should have copied Disco. I should have Disco Merlin, but I thought I would get more yellow craziness. So then I get the lightning bolt, which only lets me roll one die, but this will hit both of you.
The two foes to your left.
Yep. Boo. And I get it twice. So.
Oh, balls.
All right, you both take one.
One?
Yep. And you both take two.
Ooh. I'm at 13 already. What is going on, y'all? All
right. That's my
okay, mine's a five.
I think Tim's before you.
Tim's seven. Go that's for it.
Seven.
Your wizard card.
Dr. Rudy Bark's prickly testicle.
Yeah.
Testicle.
Yeah.
Testicle. Oh, testicle.
Testicle.
Yeah.
Prickly testicle. Okay. I heal 3 hit points. Each foe rolls a die. Each foe who rolls a 6 also heals 3 hit points.
Oh, I like that.
No. Yes.
You're welcome. Geez. You're welcome. One,
two, three.
Oh, Remo got it too.
I'm more of a giver. 1, 2, 3.
Aww.
Nope.
That's weird. That's a weird spell. foe on your right, roll power.
Boo.
Okay, roll. How many? So how do I do
it? You get
two.
Two.
Dumb.
Look me in the snake eyes.
For each of my eyes.
Damn.
You
one
should
more. One damage. And then target my weakest foe.
Got which is Brad, I think.
Brad.
Testicle
him. Testicle
me. Testicles.
Ooh.
Ow! That's a math. 8.
What does that do?
3 damage.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I mean that.
3 damage.
I'm at 10. Yikes.
Dum-dum-dum.
Well, you did win the last game. So
mine's a 5.
Yep.
So I get to go
I'm
now.
A 3.
That was easy. I didn't have to multiply anything. Or
Rose Bottom's Catastrophic Mercy Killing. So heal 1 HP for each glyph. Hey, three heals.
Ah,
okay. Catastrophic. Each player rolls a die, and I get to add 2 to mine. Okay. Remember what you rolled. I rolled a 5.
7.
5.
3.
Oh, jeez. I need one.
All right. So you have... Okay, so I got a 7, so I get a treasure, and each other roller... takes damage equal to his roll.
Oh, joy.
Are you
fucking
kidding?
Lady Luck's Garters. When you reveal a spell, if you played 2 or fewer cards, add a random spell from your hand. Great.
That is good.
And now, Mercy Killing, your weakest foe.
I've got
that?
16.
Not me.
I'm at 14.
17.
Wait, you guys are all at...
What is the thing?
Mercy
weakest?
Killing.
17.
I'm at 14. Chris looks like you're at 14 as well. 14.
Okay, you're 1, 2, 3. You will be okay. You. You're gonna take 2 damage.
Boo.
All right. I'm done.
All right. Wild magic. First off, so let's.
Wild magic.
Wild
I need
magic.
A
delivery.
A delivery.
There
wait,
we
what's
go. That? Oh, okay.
Oh, Rudy Bart.
Yeah, Dr. Rudy Bart's mysterious chicken. Let's see. I heal 3 HP. Everybody else roll a die.
This is the roll of 6.
Yeah, you get 6, you get HPs.
Man, nice sound.
Yeah.
Nope.
No.
Ha ha ha! My plan is working.
I rolled a 6 time.
Alright, deal 1 damage to the foe on your right for each glyph I have in my spell. I've got 3 different glyphs, take 3 damage.
But we both get a treasure.
Hey! Wait, both of us? Or
no
on his
right. The foe on your right.
Let's see. The Demon Shoes!
Okay.
It counts as a dark spell. That's it.
I am the slow roller's throne. When I'm the last wizard to act, I add a extra power.
All right,
oh, that's
and
pretty cool.
My strongest foe takes 1 damage.
Not it.
That would be me, but
yeah,
your foe is fine.
I think
like
Tim, you take 1 damage.
I don't mind.
Wow, end of round 1.
Yep,
we're all still
they
alive.
Made it round
it's
one.
A miracle.
Oh.
5.
All right.
6, 7.
Get one more because I only started the game.
This is kind of difficult to deal with here.
This game is awesome. What the F?
Okay.
Brad, what's your treasure?
It's the garters.
What does it do?
So if you only play 2 or fewer cards in a spell, you get to add a random one from your hand to the spell.
He's probably not going to steal that from you, obviously.
cast my spell into the darkness.
I attack the darkness as well.
Chicken.
All right.
What the fuck? This is totally crazy.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I think Brunel can take it. Jeff and I play bridge a lot. Mm-hmm. We have a lot of codes. Diamonds.
What do you do for
clubs? We've been married a long time. Oh no.
All right.
One of us just drinks a lot of gin for clubs.
Yeah.
All right. Although maybe, wait. I want to make
sure
I get
into bridge.
I want to make sure I get a spell off.
I've never played
bridge.
I know a guy. I know a guy who's
I like hearts.
Naturally is right. I love
the bridge.
What? Is that? I guess that makes sense.
It's team. It's more like bridge light.
Because like on the way, it's a bridge to
bridge. Bridge is apparently really struggling because no one under the age of.
But I like hearts.
60 plays it.
But I bet it'll become. It's like surprising. For a while, like there was a hipster Mahjong thing in LA, where like Brad Pitt was doing Mahjong or something like that. So there'll probably be like a hipster.
We played Mahjong
thing.
In college a lot.
No way!
Yeah. There were actually. There was like. Some in guy Atlanta. Brought home this really. No, it was in Atlanta. Oh. But one of our friends brought home a really nice Mahjong set from Hong Kong. And it was just like. Every night you could just hear tiles moving
is
around.
It, okay, is it not. Has it anything to do with like rummy tile?
Remember Rummy Cube?
In the 80s, like Rummy Tiles, kind of like Gin Rummy, but no.
Like Rummy Cube?
Yeah.
Like that's what, Rummy Cube is like a Rummy based
tiles.
Game of
tiles. I like Rummy Cube. Where you try to make match sets like rummy.
Did it have a little face as
well? I can't wait for the
day. Yeah, we always
called
it.
Yeah, it's called Rummy Cube.
When people are like Magic the Gathering is really struggling,
exactly.
No one under 60 plays that
game. Yeah.
That would be hilarious.
Yeah, right?
They're on the 42nd expansion.
Yeah.
It's really been struggling since the 31st expansion.
Okay, let's play this game. All right, I'm going to win.
Okay, one.
I've got a one.
Next time, Mahjong.
You've got a one.
I've got a one.
What is this? All right, do it.
With a card like this, you only need
one. You only need one. YOLO Wizarding Racket.
This is a two-face card. A player of your choice.
What? Keeps coming closest.
Gains a treasure.
Hey!
You're welcome.
All right. And then what
well, wait, I'm not done.
Oh, yeah. This
is really but bad. Wait, there's more.
Now I deal 2 damage to that player for each treasure he has.
Oh! So he just took 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Wow, that was savage.
Brutal.
What a
it's
beating.
Nothing against you.
Why didn't you play other things? Because you just wanted to rip it off real
it's
fast.
It's all right. Don't worry. On my turn, I'm going to hit Jeff really big.
Oh, good.
Because I can't
with your anger.
With my anger.
I chose you just by counting who has the most treasures.
Okay, who's got a two or a three?
I have a 3, but I have a wild magic, and so I have 0.
I got King Gore, the sharp seer's crown. It gives me another power roll. So
oh my god!
Cool.
What
for
each different for
different
thing.
Glyph?
Yeah,
it's good.
I have 2. So am I next year?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm firing a fatty over
midnight
here.
Midnight moon,
death wish.
Oh my god!
Oh no, is that foe on your right? Fuck! I know what that is.
Deal 1 damage to your strongest foe for each living wizard, of whom there are 6.
No, oh, oh, that's bitch. A big one.
Who's Jeff? Are you reading that?
Damn it! So it's what, 6.
6.
You weren't so impressed when I damaged you the first round.
Oh, now I remember.
Oh, and you get a dead wizard card.
Yep.
Oh, and I get a dead wizard card. And then I also target the foe on my right.
No,
so
don't do it.
That's what I had.
I know.
Dun, dun, dun.
That's fine.
Death wish.
Oh my god, you have Boulder Epic!
Oh. Oh no!
5
damage!
Nice. Let's see if we can take out Brad before
eight.
His spell.
My chicken,
spell
my big
eight.
Boulder Fire chicken goes off.
Oh my god.
And I take 1 damage for that.
No.
Worth it.
Totally worth it.
Worth.
Alright.
You take your damage.
So 3 cost spells.
I've got a 5.
I've got a 13.
I have a 0, I think.
I have a 3.
So it's me then.
Does this count as a 0?
Yeah, it's a 0. Okay. My wild magic gets replaced by not that one, not that one,
wild
not
magic.
That one.
It has to be the same quality.
Yeah, a ritualistic, which kind of can suck because
Sphinxion's ritualistic Vorpal Traps.
Yes.
Wild magic.
This is a 0.
Sphinxion, I can choose and steal a treasure belonging to any foe.
That guy's shooting a pentagram from his eyeballs. That's pretty good.
I think I'm going to take your demon shoes.
No, not my demon shoes!
This will help me in my next one. Ritualistic, I target the foe of my choice. I'm going to target Brad.
I'm at 8. Okay, he's at 17.
17 now.
And he's at 11.
You have a ability. What does his spell say? Is it crazy?
I have Fleemax, Brainiac, Prickly Wild Magic.
Prickly Wild Magic.
But your thing will do like magic. 1, 2, 3. It'll do some damage to me. And
it
I'm
does
at 5
for me. Can we please kill Brad right now?
Don't kill me.
All right. I'm targeting
don't
Brad.
Don't kill me.
You don't have to. You can totally target me.
Nope. And I get 3 dice rolls.
Oh my god. Really?
What's the maximum damage you can do here?
Wait, actually, I get 2.
Can you kill me?
Hold on. I get 2. I get the next one for that. That's on delivery. So I get 2 dice rolls plus 2 to whatever I roll.
Do you spend your treasure to do that?
No.
You get to keep your treasure?
Yeah. What's the plus 2 for?
So I get Demon Shoes counts as a dark magic. This is dark magic.
Mm-hmm.
And then the Sharpseer's Clown.
Oh, is this still your middle?
Crown? Yeah,
what
this is my middle. My
is
power rolls have plus 1 for each different glyph in my spell.
Oh, and I'm going to get my face bashed in next.
So
8, 9,
10. So that's 5 damage to Brad.
Oh, jeez.
That takes me to 3.
Why do I have
any
treasure?
Foe on my left. So I get to roll, 3 dice. Because that's 1, 2, 3. So I get 3 dice. This is a Vorpal Trap.
Oh,
jeez. So damage over here to the left.
Oh.
It is 16, 18. That's pretty good. So it's 3 damage to you, and you must destroy one of your treasures or suffer 3 more damage.
Someone stole my treasures.
No,
I guess I don't take three more damage.
So I think you actually still take
3 more damage.
Oh, well, that's bullshit.
Yeah.
All right, Jeff. Don't kill me. So.
Bam.
Well, I know. I'm a 5. I think.
I'm a 3.
So, oh, good. All right. Slow. Well, let's see.
I need a middle.
Nope.
I need a middle.
Yep. Nope.
Are you building your human centipede over there?
Yeah, I am.
Hey, he wants to be my middle. Huh?
he wants to get in the middle. Number 2. I have Old Scratches, Polished Mercy Killing.
Oh, Mercy Killing!
Yeah, I'm mercy fucking killing.
All right, so first off...
I thought about playing something faster
than the chicken. I heal 4.
Yeah,
that's great.
Like, both of these are very fast.
All right, polished, my strongest foe. Let's see, who's got the most HP?
I have 17. All right.
Take 1.
Oh, the almighty 1 damage.
Oh,
that's 10.
Oh. Weakest foe. Who's my weakest?
That would be Brad.
Take 4, son!
Vaporize. Vaporize. Give me that dead wizard.
You're out of there.
Yep. Vaporize.
First
oh,
wizard.
Man, my bull-rific chicken didn't get
no
to go
one
off.
No taste its flavor.
All right, so I have Gleemax, Brainiac, Prickly, Wild Magic, which really means Gleemax, Brainiac, Prickly...
Hey, I see that. No.
Oh my god. Do we not have any deliveries in here anymore?
I'm holding all of them. Why is this a thing?
Well...
Look at this fucking guy.
Well...
Where the fuck are the middle ones? I don't have any
I never get
middle ones.
Where'd they go? No.
I've got a single
there one. It is. Prickly Gornado.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Prickly Gornado. That's literally the grossest thing I can think of right
now. That's almost worse than a Sharknado.
So, Bleemax Brainiac is reveal the top 2 cards of the main deck. Each one with a glyph that matches mine is added to the spell. So I get a boulderific Prickly Gornado.
Oh, no.
And then discard the rest.
That's not good.
Jesus.
So, boulderific does... 1 to Chris, 2 to Tim, 3 to John, and 4 to Jeff.
Christ.
I'm at 2. The foe on my right, which is Jeff.
Oh, good.
I get 3 dice. So this is the prickly, and you will take 3 damage.
You will take the prickly right
and
now.
And I feel 3. And then Gornado is my strongest foe.
Is prickly?
So who? So that would be Tim.
I've got 4.
Yeah,
I think that's
2.
I think that's Tim. Tim's at 15. Look at him quietly. He's quietly wizarding over
quiet
there.
Wizard.
Oh my god, I only got... Okay, you're
taking
3.
His soul patch.
Bam!
I'll remember that.
Yes. That's okay, I have 19, so everyone's gonna murder me next time. So, it's...
You have 19?
Yep,
have
I just 19? Healed 3.
John, you're a bad person.
Hey, I would be dead if I let you live.
Oh, because you would have
gotten... Because I would have been bouldered.
Yeah, so...
Wow. I should have played that faster bouldered.
Yep.
I still would have died. All right.
Oh, we're
next round.
Yeah. Now I get to entertain everyone.
Do you just every round you fill
you go back up to 8.
Did you know that the first wizard was created?
Nothing.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
Bullshit.
I had my arcane shoes.
Arcane, now you have your dead wizard friend.
I'm just a dead wizard friend.
Like
who else is it? You need to kill somebody else so I can have a dead wizard companion. Will you murder these two?
That's right.
Actually, look at this guy over here. He's taking 1 point of damage.
Yep. Yeah.
What's that about?
This is so terrible. Yeah. What's going on right now in this game?
This one seemed pretty savage. although I guess that's not so bad.
From what I just play Boulderific every time, and you kind of kill everybody.
Yeah.
Well, eventually people die. It's not as dangerous. But if you play it at the beginning of the game, it's
yeah. Like, all my glyphs.
I can only imagine the Boulderific spell is like the critters from Critter 2.
It sucks.
Where they become that giant ball of critters.
Yeah.
They roll over people, and they're like just
eating.
Wait, it's like a giant catamaran.
Yeah. It's like. It's like if Catamari was made by the people who made Dark Souls.
I think you have one choice.
Remember when the critter ball rolled over the guy and his skeleton?
Yeah, it will, but just one half of him.
So it makes it not as good.
I don't think it's impossible for a ball of mouths to like skeletonize you. How do they get to like the backside of
it? I know.
Yeah, how do they
could get up to
this? If it was inserted into the critter ball, they could like, yeah.
They'll destroy someone. 19 over here.
Prehensile tongue.
Yep. I have 19 HP. I'm probably dead this round.
Yeah.
Target winner.
Just like
this. And just hoping for a will be good. Although,
but then
Chris, choose your spell.
Yeah, I know.
I've already cast my spell out the darkness.
Yeah, that might just someone just vaporized somebody.
It's not good.
Are we all spelled up? You spelled up?
Are we all spelled up? Spelled up.
All right.
Got two.
I'm at a 2 as well.
Do you have a delivery?
I have 3.
At a 2 or less?
What's your delivery?
10.
7. Go ahead.
Magmagog's nuclear meltdown. There's nuclear meltdown.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Alright, so I choose one. Deal 3 damage to the foe on my left or 1 damage to each foe. Sorry, Jeff.
Put me at 1.
Oh, man.
And then target my strongest foe.
Sup? I have 19.
That would be Eric.
So
not for long.
Yeah.
Not for long.
It was this last wizard standing token.
Let's see. So
it's always going to be the second strongest.
Bounty on my slag genie head.
So it's 2.
I forgot who I was.
Three.
Oh,
what
I'm laser
mean?
I feel my character has not come into play in a
So 10, 11, 12, 13.
Uh-oh. Oh, well.
So 5 damage to you. No, it's 5 damage to you, 3 damage to everybody else.
Oh, good.
Jeff vaporized.
Yeah.
Vaporized.
Did my job.
Get a good
dead. That's wonderful.
Yeah, that's good.
Professor Presto's testicle.
Not a testicle.
It really is. It's a testicle that is killing this guy.
Yes. Yeah.
That is insane.
It is the testicle.
All right. So who's still in?
That would be the 4 of us.
You,
Tim.
Me. All
right, so just you 3 guys?
Yep.
All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can kill me, it's okay, I have 14. It's random. Okay, never mind. Yep, well, here we go.
Three damage, that's it.
Oh, okay.
Bonk.
And not 11.
That guy looks like a bad
person.
Who's
my weakest foe?
I'm at 2.
You dare.
I lose my demon shoes and my seer's crown and my slow roller's thorn and my fister cannon.
Is this one last brag for you? I got so much money when I died.
Yeah.
Hey.
Richest man in the graveyard.
Oh, he who dies with the most toys has a lot of things that he puts back in the deck.
Three turns. I have an 18.
That's probably you.
I have a 19.
Whoa,
oh,
nice.
Wow. So you go first.
Oh, crap.
Almost.
Rose
Bottom. You're impatient.
Oh, I forgot impatient.
You're supposed to go before everybody else.
Oh, my God.
And you could have murdered all these people before.
I was all excited.
Oh, man.
But
that's all right.
Does that break the rules?
Nah.
You're good.
All right, fine. So you deal 1 damage to everybody else.
Man, can I swap that card out now?
Nope.
Damn.
Well,
okay.
Maybe.
Impatient.
Wait,
you're
still
alive. Are you card. Your spell dissolves
this
round.
Did you take a damage off
Deal 1 damage to each foe.
What's happening right now?
Has everyone done 1 damage?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he just died.
He counted all his money.
And you died.
I'm dead.
And I'm dead.
Deal one hit point for each different glyph in your spell. One, two, three.
Oh, jeez. Yep.
No, no, no.
Wait, yeah. In addition to the one or that
yeah,
one?
Yeah, no, no, no. Wait.
To four so far.
Okay.
Wait, you...
Yeah, because Impatient does one.
Impatient does one damage right off the bat, then the Rosebud does three.
Then you get to heal. You get to heal three. That's a healing spell, isn't it? The Rosebud.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, that one's just for you.
Sorry,
that one's just for
sorry.
You.
I take back your head. You only do one deal damage.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
And I then heal you three. Heal up.
One, yeah, you got it. All
right.
And then what's
target,
the...
Bedazzlement. Target, the foe of your choice.
I'm at 10 now.
I'm at 6.
What do you think?
Well, he's a backer. I'm going to go for Christmas.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
He's got one.
Secret backing powers, I
guess.
Yep,
one.
Oh, jeez.
Three is one damage.
Oh, okay. I thought I did three damage. I was like...
Okay.
All right. I have Ben Voodoo's Delicious Pact with the Devil.
Oh, this is it.
So that each fool like rolls one. A die and takes that much damage. Destroy one of your treasures if you have it.
That was my... Yep. That was my
winner
right there
from
last game.
Oh, my God! Oh, one. All right, how much, so, how much
here's
damage
your
do you have?
Here's your card, sir.
Altogether, how much I have 11.
All right, so foes with an odd number of HP each take one damage, so you take two damage total.
I'll take the name, get a
what, wait, two means?
One damage for each different glyph, and I've got two glyphs.
So two more in addition to the one
yep, that you roll. Two more in addition to the one that you roll. And then I'm going to pact with the devil you because you're my only foe.
You against me?
Yeah.
Oh,
duel of the wizard.
Duel.
Mono y mono.
All right, ten. So you take two damage. Yeah. I take two damage. So no, you take two damage. And then I get the delivery on his spell, which was the bedazzlement.
Yeah.
So I get the delivery, and I also get to bedazzle.
Jesus.
Bedazzle.
But you only roll one die off of it, right?
Wait, did you just do how much damage to me? Two.
No, you take one more damage. So you take three damage
total.
Now.
One more, and then two more.
Yep, yes. You got it.
Perfect. And that's
what's
it.
What's that fucking spell? Where did you get that crazy spell that did a million?
That was one of the deliveries that steals the delivery that you played. Oh,
you got dropped to eight.
Yeah.
Oh, get away.
Oh gosh!
And then this is just one on one.
Yeah,
yeah. Let's
mono y mono.
Can you give
I'm
me those
prepping
treasures
for the next round?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a good call.
Oh god.
Here's my discards.
Okay, Benjen.
How much health do you have?
I like that one that gives
not
you.
Not much.
What do you got, Eric?
The one that fires out a bunch of treasure.
Do you realize?
Don't this give is... him any hints. Give me
yeah.
hints.
This is
play a fast spell.
Yeah. That's... few can say it. They have defeated Tim Schafer
in any game ever.
Wizard battle.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. So, he's wily even at 6 HP.
I know.
What do you have?
Now this is okay. This might do it.
Let's see. Eric thinks it might
this
do.
This might
it.
Do it.
The
it's,
confidence.
It's being me.
Wait, no.
It
probably,
being me again.
Yes,
me.
I will be. Wait, each of my stronger foes, but you're not stronger than I am. That doesn't help.
Okay.
You got it? Look at this. This is wizarding.
Wizarding at its finest.
I feel like we need, like, dragon.
I'm impatient, so
can
I can go now?
Right now.
Yes. Yeah, impatient.
All right. Impatient.
Oh, you have impatient. Oh, that's bad.
Pew-pew's impatient fountain of youth.
Oh, that's really bad.
Pew-pew,
oh,
reveal the top four cards of the main
so
deck. Any
damage.
Reveal
yeah,
this
damage
right
immediately.
That was,
any
oh, yeah,
yellow
you
cards.
Take one damage immediately. Four cards. Any revealed source card. Source
no,
card.
No, no.
So, what's that? Just
that's
a
middle.
Quality death.
Nothing.
Oh, whiff.
Discard those. Now, Fountain of Youth, target yourself. Roll power. 5. Heal 2 points.
Oh, jeez. Oh, this is bad. All right.
What do you
so,
have?
I have Scorch's Explodifying Spell. So you take 3 immediately, and then I roll 2 dice.
You just take 3, that's
yep.
A...
deal 3 to your strongest foe. And then 9. So you take 3 damage and I suffer 1.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, going up again!
That's bad.
Oh, schnaz.
This is bad.
Oh, Tim, you really whiffed on that pew-pew's thing.
I thought that was
that,
great.
That could have won you the game.
Yeah, I know.
If,
I was,
it had hit, if you had hit a couple?
I know, I was...
Did you draw up to...
Do
we have to share?
Oh, wait. Do you need three?
I need three.
Oh, jeez.
I shuffled these.
Five, okay. Six.
I get one.
Do I have six or five?
You have five.
Five, yeah.
You get those three.
You can take that one, too.
I need two.
You need eight, don't you?
Yeah.
You six. Played a three
oh, five.
Man. Yeah.
I have five. Okay.
Did you just eat a pickle sandwich?
No, it was a sauerkraut sandwich.
Oh, that's
sandwich.
The best.
It's pretty good.
With wasabi mayo on it.
Oh, my God.
Sounds pretty good.
That habanero ketchup was really good.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe that you guys didn't kill each other.
Cars are yeah. stupid.
That should have been.
Are they the only ones left?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, Mono Amano.
If he hadn't healed himself.
Right, he'd be dead.
He'd be dead.
That's why I was really
But I did heal myself,
yep.
and
yep.
so I'm not dead.
Yeah!
I chose not to be dead.
Wait, I'm going to get a preview of your spell.
A libertarian here. Wizard.
You should preview it to
That's
the stream,
the power
Brad.
Of positive thinking.
Oh, this is stupid.
Preview
oh,
that
man.
Shit to the stream.
All right.
Christ,
is
what
he
do you got?
No, I'm not sure.
Maybe.
He's got a doomsday card. You win.
Yeah. It says kill target Tim Schaefer.
What? It's a
yeah,
I mean, it's a
whatever,
backer
that's what it says.
John slipped it because I'm a backer, so he slid me that card earlier so I could play it.
Just
it happens.
This is pitiful because I'm like sitting here and I know I'm going to die. I'm like, I got a spell in here somewhere. I'm going through all my wands. No, these are all terrible.
Should I change this?
You mean, do you want to win honorably?
Yeah.
Do you want to win like a bitch?
There's honor in that.
I'm a bitch.
There's
Hey, I'm going to get a dead wizard card even if I win. So I feel like
that sounds really terrible.
Midnight one?
Yeah. Midnight Merlin thing.
No, see,
I like this
that,
guy right
yeah,
here.
That's
no,
so far. This is
my
little dude.
Yeah, isn't he awesome?
The key here is that you need to
look like a John
him.
K.
So
guy.
That's a risky one.
No, there'd be some crazy
really?
Zoom out of
yeah, yeah, yeah.
A fucking worm coming out of his nose.
Unless you build like a big
like
spell
pimples,
and just hope that you survive.
Like a pimpled mouth.
It's probably like a hair coming
yeah,
out.
Yeah, just
like,
scraggly.
It's like one of those gross cyst videos on YouTube
sure.
where just
oh,
a shoe's coming
in. Oh my
was
god.
It looks like a
wait,
one of those.
Oh, yeah.
One of those.
It's one of those like
cyst coming
out. It's like a.
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready, wizard? Wizard, come on!
Go!
Who's got a one? You both played a one!
Wait, do you have a quality card?
No, I don't have a
oh.
quality.
Oh.
Oh, no, I only have a quality.
Wait,
yeah!
hold on. Oh, so what's your
two-face? Zero.
Zero. So you both roll
yep.
to determine initiative.
Wait.
So
roll for initiative.
Yes. Highest wins. Highest wins. This is it.
Wait, what's mine?
Cocked.
It's cocked. Go roll. He got a one, so
just don't roll a
good.
One.
Hey!
Four.
All right. So Tim gets to go
festering,
first.
Festering! Your strongest foe who has not acted as round must discard the quality of the spell, if any.
Ooh! Boom! Wait, but you're like,
you just happened. New round!
Wow. Well, yeah, I didn't really do
that
much.
That was a hilariously pointless round.
I cast a spell!
And
that would have killed him!
I know!
God damn it!
For integration
amazing.
Because
you know,
it was exciting, wasn't it?
Yeah, no.
The Tim Schaefer that's backed into a corner
burn.
Is the most dangerous Tim Schaefer of them all.
Alright.
Oh my god, you got him again?
Yeah, these cards were weirdly like shuffled or
I
something.
Think you
I didn't have a single
one,
quality
one
turn
on
the entire game. Never one.
Yeah.
Not one.
What is oh wait, I'm supposed
the
to
middle.
Draw another
it's the middle.
Inspired.
It's the well, meat.
Oh, they're all bullshit. That's why I lost.
Yeah.
I had no quality. I had no quality in my hand.
Quality
of
the
your spell.
You
know,
quality
is
or not,
low.
All the cards were bullshit.
So low to missing. It's your quality.
There's a card called Impatient that would let you play like a 3 at the speed of a 0 or 1. So, had you drawn that?
Speed of 20.
You mean a speed of
a
20.
Awesome. A speed of 20
for him.
These. I don't know what to do,
what
man.
What you gonna play?
Because all of these
what
only do damage
play?
To people who are... Yeah, typhoons.
Oh, typhoons.
See,
I like that you can just play the middle.
Yeah, back to...
That was a middle action.
Middle battle.
Yeah.
You wanna bump middles?
Oh god.
Amazing.
Across
the table.
Choose your spells.
I think I will.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright, go.
You got a double?
I have two.
You got a double, you got a
double.
I got a one.
What does it do?
Deal 2 damage to a random foe.
Okay, well,
let
random
roll.
Foe. Wait, 1 through 6. Oh, shoot, I took 2 damage. All right. Each player rolls a die. Add one to my roll for each different glyph, so I only get plus one. So you roll a die as well, and if you get whoever gets the lowest takes three damage.
Oh man, this is nuts.
Four. All right, you take damage.
Oh. Is that it?
Yeah. Oh.
Last wizard standing, good win.
Thanks for backing. Last wizard standing.
That was
wait,
cool.
I get that wizard card.
You do get that wizard card.
I'm gonna begin. I got the big house. 23.
So who has it?
Well, I'm gonna make that 21. That's the part
of what? Wait a minute.
Alright.
I got the giant space kingdom in the sky, which gives me 2 HP at the start of the game.
I got a treasure.
Which, as we saw last game, might not be a good thing.
Backlash and beyond. Deal 2 damage to the other choice!
Oh, yeah, that, I which deserve is, that, I think.
Yeah, you.
I'm sorry. Boy.
That's okay. That's
thanks totally for backing.
Fine. Woo!
A backer lash from beyond?
Yep, the backer
the
lash.
The backer lash. Oh,
that's perfect. All
right. Nice. I have the Pixie Paradise. I get 2 extra cards, suckers.
Yeah, yeah.
Here,
well,
are those dead wizard cards?
Wait, that's my dead wizard
cards. These are not dead wizard cards, yeah.
Well, one of them is.
Yeah, one of them is. The other ones are not.
Oh, these are the greatest cards ever. Holy shit. All
right.
Someone knows that's a good shuffle.
You know, I know how to do.
At least I have different kinds of cards this time.
Y-O-U-W-I-N. Oh my god.
All right. It's wizard time.
Hello, Anna.
It's time to be massive.
Hey, Anna, join us, please.
Hey.
We're playing the crazy wizard game.
Oh, I love this.
Do you remember what we called this on the ski trip?
Do you remember what we called this on the ski trip? We can't remember.
It was we need Drew in here. I think he.
Why didn't you call it Battle Wizards?
Because he came up with some name that he said when he played the cards against people. I don't even know what it was.
I can't remember.
It was kind of funny. It was. You had to be there.
Well, there was Wizard Slave, which is a band that Drew was in.
Yeah.
But that wasn't it.
Drew was in a band called
Wizard
Slave.
Is that like a LARPing BDSM band
or
something?
Good.
No, actually, they did amazing Halloween song covers, which they changed to match the
like lyrics. Monster Mash? Like what's a Halloween song?
Like the
Nightmare on Elm Street
song.
Thriller?
Let me think, what was that?
Dead Man's Party?
Well, they had Ghostbusters. They did,
Ghostbusters.
They did a Halloween version of the Dangerous Minds song.
Oh.
Michelle Pfeiffer.
There is.
Yeah, they changed the lyrics to make it more spooky.
Wait, Gangster's Paradise?
Yes, Gangster's Paradise.
How'd they make it Halloween?
Coolio, man.
Necromancer's Coolio. Paradise, man.
They actually made me sing it, so I should remember the lyrics. But it was like the chorus, tell me why are we so blind to see that the something is Halloween.
The something is
Halloween.
Who's ready to cast spells?
I am ready to cast spells.
I put my spell on the table, if you know what I'm saying.
My magical power is at its maximum
just
right now.
Right? It's my spell.
Right on the table. Right on the table.
Is that what that was?
Yeah.
Did it slap him across the face on the way down?
Oh, God. Maybe. I don't know. Who can tell?
So the greatest board game thing that happened at the Double Fine ski trip this year was, and it's the unofficial ski trip.
Oh, God.
We did this, but it was, what was the name of this board game?
It was
game?
Like Lucky...
Lucky Loopin' Lucky, Louie.
Loopin' Louie.
Oh,
okay.
Yes.
So we had this game, Loopin' Louie, where there's this actual plastic arm with a jet, or not a jet pilot, but
why
like
why did you bring a plastic arm on
was it very oddly misshaped? Did you have
Drew
to spray a bunch
this.
Of lube on it before
Drew
you
brought this
the game?
Claiming that it's like hugely popular in Germany.
it's like
what?
A 5-year-old
I'm sure that's what Drew would say.
He said he hung out with a bunch of Germans and they were like, you must play, it's a Loopin' Louie.
Have you played the
so it's like
so
a spin, it's like a spindle. No, that was Drew. That was just Drew who was doing that. So, there's like a spindle with a guy in a plane that like just goes in a circle
around
the board and kind of bounces up and down.
And you have a little lever arm.
Yeah, you have a lever arm that when you hit it, it goes up like that. So you want to, when he comes near you, you want to hit him up because then you avoid him knocking over your little tokens. And if he knocks over all your tokens, you lose.
I have a very good memory of this.
Well, it was crazy.
So it sounds like an amazing game if you are just hammered out of your mind.
However, that's not
having a bunch of engineering types.
But
yeah. So
wait,
there's more.
I remember I first like started wondering what was going on when they like, we found a huge sledgehammer, and then they were out there on the porch destroying the fire alarm.
Yes. Like, what? Why are they breaking the fire alarm?
And there's, like,
alarm?
Dudes out on the porch, like,
wait,
beating the thing up.
It's dudes so, that we know?
Like, Double Fine people. Yes. Double Fine.
Are the rental cabin?
20 fire marshals were cabin. Watching.
It was not...
Well, the thing I just said, I just made that up.
We happened to find some electronics parts. Let's just say that.
I don't know where we found those. They were lying around.
I know, it was just totally in the dumpster, and then we needed it.
Uh-huh. So we added, I forget if it was in serial or in parallel, but we added additional power to Loop and Louie to, like, supercharge him.
And so he started going way faster.
And we weighted the bottom of it to give him more momentum, so he was, like, going really fast and bouncing up and down. And then we added an LED and wired an LED onto him, so he cast light.
So he flashed.
And then turned the lights off and would play. So we had, like, up just flashing.
So you guys are having a Loop and Louie fucking rave going on in the middle of
this. You guys are fucking happy.
Put on some, like, Ramstein. I mean, you know.
Ridiculous. It was crazy because one of the things he does, being a looper, is he flips upside down sometimes. And so the light that was on him would, like, end up on the wrong side, and it would make it impossible to tell what was going on. So it was just, it was.
As people hammering, like, their levers insane. In the dark with this
really
rave light
some
going on.
Got really good at it.
And, like, someone just lost it randomly.
It was amazing.
It was pretty incredible.
Oh, I thought they were killing the fire alarm because there was going to be a fire.
Loop and Louie went so fast that it actually
crossed
the player of the Loop and Louie tournament set the place on fire. So, out of
that's
rage.
Crazy.
Yeah.
All right. Who's got a goddamn magic spell?
I dealt 5 damage to everybody.
Yeah.
Who's got a 1 or a 2?
I have a 2.
I have a 2.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Bedazzlement.
I got 11.
Polished mercy killing.
I have 11. The catastrophic bedazzlement at 19.
5.
Ooh.
All right. 19. I will go first then. Each player rolls a die, and I roll add 2 to my roll. So I have a 7.
Yeah, you just.
Oh, any
I
of
need,
you?
I need someone pass me.
I got
no,
a 3.
Every, all right.
Oh, you got to roll.
Everyone remember what you rolled.
6.
Oh,
you're gonna have to take it.
Yeah, that's not good.
3.
Whatever you rolled, because you didn't roll a 7, take that much damage.
Not good.
You take 5.
Sorry, Jeff. Oh, my power rolls have +2. That's good.
What?
Because I'm about to make one.
All of them
are +2. Foe of my choice. Tim.
Oh. We just started.
Yeah, but we just had an epic. Wait, you're at 20. Okay, yeah, I
got to figure. But, you know,
but yes, that's very true.
I really didn't care, but.
All right, so that is 10. So, you take 1 damage, and I get to choose a card to add to my spell, which will be the thundering quality. So now I will roll. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I will reroll. So, Brad, you take 2... damage.
Okay.
And then I do it again because I have another spell. So I will reroll this. And you take another 2 damage.
Brad, you and I are living at 14 health right now.
Yeah.
It's pretty tasty.
That's a smackdown.
All right, other 2s.
Yes.
You got a polished.
What was yours?
Rosebottom's Exorcism. I heal 11? 2 points.
What was this? Nice.
I'm at 11.
Yeah.
Heal 2. Dow, for each foe, I roll power, which is 2. Give me a die.
Oh.
Whoop.
Each foe.
Brad,
look.
Uh-oh.
What?
What are you doing?
Oh, creepy elbows. Creepy elbows.
Why do you roll 2? You just roll 1.
Oh, wait. I thought it was a roll power. I thought it was for each different...
No.
Oh, that's only for matching. It's the opposite of the other one. Again.
Yeah, sorry.
Thanks for catching me.
The opposite
of... I think you're keeping me honest.
Rose bottom.
Yeah,
I'll
I have...
remember that. 5, oh man, 2 damage, or 4 if you have a last wizard standing token.
Oh, so you guys take 4 damage, I reel 6 too.
Okay. Wow.
Ooh, nice.
Ouch.
Nice. Wow, I'm at 10.
Slightly vindicated.
I think I'm going to die before this round's up. All right, triples.
Zero.
Oh, no, you get to go.
Spell.
Oh, mercy Remo. Killing. Great. That's fucking fantastic.
The polished mercy killing. So
it's a little early for a mercy killing.
Yeah.
I thought so.
We'll see.
I think I'm going to eat this
So I have this dead wizard card that gives me an additional die on each of my power rolls for the first turn. So,
Cool. Cool.
That's pretty great.
That's totally great.
So first we'll do the polished. Targets my strongest foe, which is...
Not it. 14.
19.
17.
Wow, 10.
I've got 12.
What do you expect?
19.
Bring it on.
Two damage and I gain a treasure.
Woo! I don't care.
Wow, you have a lot of treasure.
Oh wait, that counts as an arcane. Sorry, I get a third die.
Wait, what?
So that's a 5 damage.
You actually take 3 additional damage, sorry.
Wait, sorry.
Total five damage.
That's more than you said the first time.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's because he didn't roll his additional death.
Wow. Now there's
pretty good
hard feelings.
So is that you skip another part, right?
I get another card, but I only get 2 this time. Who's my weakest foe?
No, Brad.
Although wait.
Mentally, or?
Now I'm at less
Ouch.
Than
10. Oh,
only
2 damage.
Only 2 damage.
Not so bad.
Oh, well, now I'm at 8. Cool.
More rest to kill.
Easier.
I have 3s. I have a 6.
I'm a 4.
I have an 8.
Oh, you're up.
All right. Ben Voodoo's Disco Beard Death Wish.
Oh, jeez.
All right. Everybody, roll a dice.
Oh, Jesus.
Take that much damage.
Oh, boy.
Jesus Christ. 1.
I could just easily kill myself here.
Oh, God.
Are any of those dark?
Two of them are dark.
You take 2 damage.
Oh no!
Wow.
Because of my treasure.
All right.
What is that? Meet dark people.
So disco mirrored. It copies a sorcerer delivery. Hey everybody, roll a dice.
Oh God! I'm just gonna kill myself right here.
Ben Voodoo is. You roll a dice and you subtract that much health.
All right, 2.
Wait, we take that. However much damage we just roll.
Yeah, you do it again.
Jesus.
Do it again.
Again?
I rolled a 6 and a 1. All
right. Oh, wow.
So this whole round, 10. Whoever rolls dark.
All right, in the phone. All right. Hey, John.
Forever.
Forever. What happens?
You take 3 damage and I take 1. Oh. Yay.
I'm at 7.
I'm done.
Well, Brad, how are you feeling right now?
I'm a 4. Do you get to go first?
I'm
at 6.
I'm more like an 8 or 9.
Yep, sorry, Brad.
Only if you've been drinking.
Bleemax, Brainiacs, Boulderific Dragon.
Oh, Boulder! You're dead! You're on this out!
Reveal the top 2 cards of the main deck, each one with
the
left.
Oh my god, what a
beating
that was.
Added. Neither of these match, so that sucks. Boulderific, 1 damage, the foe on your left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage, Tim. Sorry.
5.
Yeah. So
now Brad's dead. Oh god.
And then now each foe with no treasures takes some damage.
What's that? Not fair. Not having treasures is enough.
Sons of bitches.
2 damage each foe with no treasures.
The rich get richer and the poor get poorer.
Well, this game's gonna end fast.
Yeah.
Right,
this round's
really
ended
right?
very fast. Yeah. Oh my god. Everyone's.
Wow. I was so healthy.
Running low on cards and HP. I will not tell everyone how much HP I have and hope nobody asks. Otherwise, I will probably be dead. Ah, damn it. Someone noticed. Oh, boy.
7, 8.
Ugh.
Oh,
my.
Then you have a thing that hurts people for playing dark magic?
I do have that.
How does that work?
If you got dark magic, you take damage.
Yep. Pretty straightforward. Is that how it works? Basically how it works.
Just a thing. It shows up that way and does damage if you play big skull evil spell things.
It's even before, like, it doesn't even have to affect him.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has nothing. It's just before you even play the spell. Yeah, it doesn't matter what the effect of the spell is.
All right.
Quiet right now.
Dum, dum, dum.
Dum.
I prepare my spell.
I'm the king.
You are the king.
Yes.
I am the joke. What was it, the Joker? The
I know exactly what Chris is playing right now.
Yeah. You're so good.
Imagine you're playing now.
Oh, Chris is doing a 3. Let me change my strategy.
It's go big or go home, son!
I don't know how mine will turn out.
I think, is everybody ready?
Have you ever played Red Dragon Inn?
Yes, I have.
I was thinking about bringing that in, too. I have the two first sets, so we could play.
Wait, is that like Legend of the Red Dragon?
I don't think it has anything to do with that.
No, but it's
all about drinking.
Kind of D&D
gambling.
Thing. Okay. Yeah, and it's drinking, so people...
Oh my god, do you know what that is?
Drinking.
Huh? You know what Legend of the Red Dragon is?
No.
No. It's a BBS store.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Classic.
Yeah. Yeah. On Wiv.
Wait, did we play already? Did I play?
Not yet. lay down a spell.
Well,
All right. But I'm not a wizard anymore.
All right.
One power spells.
Any ones? I got a two power
spell. Deuce power spells.
Two power spell.
I have an impatient spell, so fuck all you.
Oh, shit.
I almost forgot, actually. Just
yeah,
You were just waiting until we were like,
yeah. No, I actually, it I makes was you like, smug. Mine makes doesn't smug. Have two. I can't play yet. All right, so.
You're welcome. Okay.
King Oberon's impatient power vortex.
Oh, jeez.
Not the power vortex.
Should we all take one damage? Yes. Just right out of the gate? Take one damage. Okay, good. Thank you.
Did you just bring your thing down to...
No, I took it from 5 to 7, because my first spell heals 2 HP. So now I target each foe.
Ooh.
Yay!
Oh my god, I forgot my treasure. I get three like things.
Oh, jeez. Oh. What?
That's fine.
This is it.
We get health, right?
Oh, wasn't even that
too bad.
Roll.
6.
Yeah.
Everyone takes 2 damage.
Yeah, we can.
Bump, bump. 1.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
And discard 2 cards?
I discard 2 cards. Yeah.
All
right.
That's kind of a shitty spell, man.
Yeah, so who has
2?
I have
7. 19.
All right, I get you 100% win rate.
Right. That's true. That's snaps true. Bedazzlement. I get to target the foe of my choice. Who's got the strongest? Who's the biggest?
I am at 7. I think that means I'm... Oh, no, he's got 7 too.
7 as well.
Chris, I'm going to target you, sir.
Boo.
And I get to bedazzled. Roll 2. And
that's a
1 damage, Chris.
Alright.
Bam, look at that spell.
Alright, so now I roll. So I deal 1 damage to the foe on my right. I'm casting a mysterious testicle.
Oh, boo.
So you deal 1 damage to the foe on my right for each different glyph and treasure, so you take 2.
Alright, I'm at 1.
Oh jeez. Alright, your weakest foe.
We're both at 1.
It's a tie between Tim and myself.
Tie between Tim and you for 1. I don't know.
I won't take it personally.
No, but I beat you last time, so I feel like now.
So I'm insulted, and you attack him.
Wait, I don't. Huh. All there's right, no, 1, 3, 4, 6.
There you go.
All right, so Tim,
yes.
You will take 3 damage.
Is it more than 0?
Yes, it's more than 1-0.
Okay, I'm out.
You die.
Bonk.
But you did wizard.
You are a dead wizard. Alright.
Alright, 3
actually,
powers.
Actually, I really should have killed you because you have a spell that's coming up. Oops.
This might be big.
Oh, well.
Oh, are you dead?
I already, yeah.
Oh,
well,
you're
not
already
dead.
Played
I
already
now.
Alright, so let's get the, alright.
Well.
Pam and Hecuba's Infernotastic Nucular Meltdown.
This is gonna be big.
Oh, boy.
This might be it.
Oh, hey, everybody. Great. All right, so everybody take 2 damage.
Barf.
Well, I'm at 5.
And then everybody...
Hey, Mr. Muir is on the Twitch chat.
Is he in the bathroom on the chat?
Yeah, is he pooping in the chat?
All right, everybody take 3 damage and then take 1 additional damage just because you're in the room.
I'm dead!
I died.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, wow. All right.
Now we're both at 1. This
yeah.
is excellent.
Now we're both at 1. I'm really not
Shut
sure how
death.
I feel about that. Oh, boy. Okay.
What's happening?
Someone was in the chat masquerading as you.
It was me.
They're trolling Chris.
I said hi. What? I wasn't trolling Chris Remo. I said John was going to die next time.
I did die.
Oh, you said
time? It's 1 health versus 1 health.
Yep.
Final wizard battle.
Oh, no way. Yeah, it's the final epic wizard battle of Doom, and I have really
Wait,
bad...
Wait, who's Jeff?
Feeling nicely done.
There right. you go.
All right. Old Scratch!
All right, I have Snake Dance, and I have a delivery, so I go first,
snake
right?
Snake Dance.
Foes
See,
on
mine
my
was much better.
You
I either
stand up.
Kill you or
yeah.
I die.
Foes like, on my left or right, dance. Take 1 damage.
Oh.
1 damage, so I roll 1 die. And... You die.
You die, and you're the last person standing.
Woo!
You win.
Wait, that means he wins.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. What a game. What a game.
And my wizard thing is nothing.
Yeah.
After King Oberon's impact. patient power vortex go. Good job. What is this? You discard a card?
He had to discard some cards.
He did one damage and had to discard cards.
Discarding cards is good, though.
Yeah. It's true. That's true.
You get to replace a lot of cards. If you get stuck with nothing but qualities in your hand, you're just like, oh, jeez.
No, all right.
So what do you think?
Are we done? Is it 9 o'clock?
He won. That's it.
I got a flight in the morning.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Where are you leaving?
I'm going to Stumptown. Hobo.
Huh?
PDX.
Portland, Oregon.
Yeah. Oh, so I don't know. One more nickname. There's one more nickname.
Rose City. Also Rip City.
Rip City.
Why is it called Rip City?
Apparently, in like the 80s, in some televised sports game on like just Portland TV, when it's like some amazing moment happened and the announcer just out of nowhere was like, Rip City! And ever since then, people use Rip City as a nickname.
All right. Rip City.
Oh,
man.
Rip City is.
Awesome. I'm going to Rip City. Let me know if you want to hang out, you guys, on the internet. We'll all hang out. It'll party.
All
right. Play party. Battle party. Wizards.
I'm going to Los Santos.
Remember when I won Masquerade? You guys remember when I won Masquerade?
That was pretty great.
No, they're the king.
Because that was a super hard game that only smart people can win.
Have you ever played Masquerade?
Definitely.
No, not Vampire Masquerade.
No. That's a game from gods. Logical deductions.
And vampire fans. I won sheerly by
vampires.
Random
there were so many vampires in Masquerade.
I think we
That's
know
the
we're
problem.
The smartest.
Yeah, everyone has to be honest.
As the only Masquerade victors of the night, I think it's clear.
Yes, that's true. No one else managed to master the Masquerade.
No, I failed tremendously.
To Masquerade.
I failed tremendously as well, and you were almost the master.
I knew everything at the table. I just allowed you to win.
He was the puppet master of the Masquerade.
Well, he's the king.
We should have all played it with Venetian masks on.
Oh my god, it would have been so much better.
Well, you were going to find the animal masks,
right?
Yeah, we
had a bunch of masks.
Yeah, we should have all wearing masks, except we all been sweating in those rubber masks.
Yeah, that's gross. Not great.
And Brad would have stuck his tongue out the little hole.
I totally would have.
Is that a thing you do all the time?
Oh yeah, that's why I don't wear masks. Because I can't put on a mask without sticking my tongue out of the hole.
Weird, Brad.
Yes. It's just a thing. It's a condition.
It's a weird thing.
No, but I mean, it's not my fault.
Oh yeah, don't forget the
Mount Skullspire.
Yes, the you get to win Mount Skullspire.
Oh, did I win that? No. I don't remember winning. Yeah.
Maybe you won.
That's awesome. That's what you tell all the dead wizards. Oh, yeah,
I feel like this game was a little bit inspired by Brutal Legend, at least.
Yeah,
at least
you know
a
that.
Little bit.
It's
look at the records.
Say.
Is the eyes there?
Is that what those are?
The art looks a lot like those t-shirts we got from them.
Yeah, look at Mishka thing or Adventure Time. It kind of looks like.
Yeah, it looks a little bit like Mishka. Do you remember those cool Brutal t-shirts that EA sent us?
Yeah.
Oh, the Mishka ones?
What are we hearing now?
Wait, I thought we were done.
I think we should call it.
I gotta fly. Yeah.
I think we should call it.
All right. Yeah. Thanks everybody for joining us.
The end of our dream date with our friend Massive Backer.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for your feedback today too. It was really good to bounce stuff off.
Do you want this last beer?
Off of you. And,
do you want? There's a beer.
I'm excited about that.
You can take this beer with you.
I will decline the beer.
Okay. All right.
Thank you for smash that on the floor now.
So hey, thanks for joining us. Thanks to Two Player Productions over there, Paul
Levery,
eating while he's working the setup.
Yeah.
So thanks to Greg for being on the chat.
Yeah.
And shooting no questions our way
everybody
at all.
I'm going to answer them all.
Yeah, no one asked. Yeah.
Yeah, are there any
questions?
Final questions?
I don't know.
Does anyone want to know about my strategies for Masquerade? Or
pro strats?
How I top the king.
Pro strats, yeah.
You did that.
Topping the king, man. You're the king, but...
This sounds like a very different game.
I'm sorry, I mounted the king.
You...
Like, sticking a tongue out of
the... Yeah, Brad was the queen.
Fool him once.
I was the queen a lot.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying.
Chris was the judge, but he thought he was the bishop.
And yet I won.
Ooh. I was the witch.
Yeah.
How did Tim win that game?
How did Tim win that game?
Tim was the acrobat.
How did I not win every game?
Yeah, that's the backflip onto the table.
Yeah, he was the acrobat.
I told you, I actually read your eyes and I figured out how to beat Chris. That was how. I've never seen that look in your eye before. I'm like, why aren't you doing the thing with the thing?
It was like this. That means I'm lying.
Okay, you all. It was a pleasure to be. This is where Paul tells us we've been offline for like
Yeah. We were already offline. All right, thank you.
Wait, let's talk about Massive joust. That's an awesome game.
It's a video game.
It's a
2D
strategy.
Right. That means you write the whole night off on the text.
Team stream next week on Friday.
Not this week, next week.
See you then.
But we may have some good cool stuff to put up
on the Tumblr.
On the Tumblr this week.
Let some tumbling.
MassiveChalice.com blog.
Wizard.
Slash wizard.
Or yeah, no, the best one is at the giant bomb. You're like, no, they're asking you for more info. And you're like, MassiveChalice.com.
That's all we got. That's all we have.
Does the site have one of those little like stick figures with a hard hat on and he's shoveling?
Under control.
Why doesn't it?
The flames.
Yeah, a little
animated
little,
flames.
Yeah, there's a skull at the
skull
bottom spinning around.
And like an
that's the best.
With a rotating globe.
Oh my god, we're doing that. Yeah, send us an email.
We're gonna bring the blink tag back.
Yeah. Oh yeah. They should have designers right up here.
All right, guys.
All right.
Woo. Oh, that was it. We already did the sign off.
Oh, okay.
Hold up. I did it again.
Hey, guys.
I'm signing off. Hey, all right. See you.
Hey, welcome to the Master Charles board game night. Time to get started on board games.
Oh, jeez.